Hey guys, I'm back with another video from my addicted blogging channel, and in this video we will discuss about the issues with the incoming calls, like sometimes caller IDs are not showing and how to fix that. And also we will discuss about customizing the custom watch faces, whether it is possible in the Notify app or not. So this will be a sick video guys, as always, and if you are a tech enthusiast, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification up, because I will be bringing more videos like this. So one of our subscriber named Vishash AG is asking that he is receiving the incoming call, but in the incoming call it is not showing the caller ID of the person and it is showing as incoming call. How to fix the issue? So let's go to the Notify app and see what is the configuration saved for the incoming calls. So once you go to the Notify app, to go to the incoming call settings, you need to come to the mailbox icon, and here you will get this option of incoming calls. So you have to go to calls, and in incoming call you have to see what is the option selected for display name. So this is the option. If it is disabled, then you will not get the caller ID when you will receive the call. So if I get a call in my number, let's see what happens now. So as you can see, I am receiving a call and it is showing the incoming call, not the caller ID. Definitely the contact is saved in our phone book. Still it is not showing the number here or name here. So now what I will do is I will just enable this option of showing display name and see what happens when I will be receiving a call. So make sure when you are enabling this option, you should be clearing the recent tabs. That will help you to get the option enabled, because in Notify app, if you are enabling the option and not clearing the recent tabs, then you will not get the notification, and the notification change will not happen in the Notify app. So make sure you are clearing the recent and then refiring the app. That will help you to make the option selected in the Notify app. And as you can see, I have reopened the app and here I have selected the option. So display name should be turned on in order to get the name of the caller in your watch. So now let's see what happens if I call my number, which is connected with the MSV GTS 2 Mini. So let's see what happens. So now as you can see, the name is displayed in my watch. So this is a basic fix which you need to do. This option you need to select in here, which will help you to display the name in your watch of the caller. So another question has been asked by one of our subscribers. His name is Ricky's. So he is asking that whether the watch face, which are the custom watch faces in the Notify app, are customizable, because there is an option to customize the watch faces. So definitely we will try to answer the question. So let's go to the Notify app and see what are the customized watch face and which options are there for the customized watch faces. So how to access the customized watch face is, you need to go to the mailbox icon and you have to come to the watch faces option. Here you will get all the customized watch faces. And once you go to any watch face, you will get this option to customize the watch face. So really great option looks like, but whenever we will be selecting any image, and here you have to select one of the photos, whatever you want. So I am selecting this one. So as you can see, there is a notice, it is showing that this watch face cannot be customized, please try another one. So this is the error we are getting while we are trying to customize the watch faces, which are the custom watch faces. I have tried with other custom watch faces also. Right now it is not working in the Notify app, and you can see that this is in the beta version. So this is not at all a stable version yet. So they are working on this Notify app, and definitely it will be coming in the future. So this feature will be a great feature if it comes later on in the Notify app. That way we can customize the custom watch faces also with our images. So right now you can customize the watch faces which are there in the Zap app. So if you want to add your image in the watch face, you can do that in the Zap app, whichever customizable watch faces are there. I have already made a video on that, you can check that by clicking on the above link. So that's it guys, I hope you have liked the video. If you liked the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification up, because I will be bringing more videos like this. So thank you guys, have a great day. Thank you.